You almost had it that time.
It's not good enough.
Again? Roof, now.
So predictable.
Michael wants to speak to you, Carl. The boy too.
I'm never helping you bastards.
It's not your help he wants. It's his.
Would my family be safe?
Well, that's up to you. Come with us and Michael see to it.
Don't trust them, Mark! I don't care about you or your family!
I didn't realise that you, of all people, Colt, cared about human life.
Going down without a fight.
You're not going to make this painless, are you?
We can't use our powers! I'll say we make this interesting. Thank you.